Sticking in 2A Division 2, we go to the Piney Woods, where Cushing, a 5-1, traveled to take on the 6th-ranked Carlisle Indians. And it was all Indians in this one. Fernando Espinoza takes a snap, throws right to Trent Eves, breaks through with tackles. The Bearcat defenders in for the score, first score of the night. Then the Indians with the ball again. This time it's Eves with the handoff, jumping out left, turning on the Jets, reaching across the pylon. Carlisle rolls on 49-20.